Go to lunch in the Jewish community. I won't tell on the bros for immunity.
Be right regardless of what the play is called.
They fake the jet sweep. Newman in trouble and sacked at the 14-yard line by Drake Thomas.
In these last couple attempts.
NC State blitzing. Newman in trouble and sacked.
All backups in for Clemson offensive line. Skill and Bryce, and this is Dixon, who's going to be knocked down for a loss there. Drake Thomas, the freshman linebacker.
Fight through some traffic. Does a good job of getting off the potential block there. Looks like the receiver, Cornell Powell, was trying to come in there and pick up a block. And against the opponents, they've done that against.
By the way, Georgia has a serious challenge going to Auburn.
Up in the rankings. I think they'll get into the top 10 from 17.
Bryce goes scrambling. He is hit as he goes out of bounds.
I do think it's a good idea.
Cunningham pressure. Down he goes. He takes the sack courtesy of Drake Thomas, who's coming like a freight train.
You see, there's a little bit of miscommunication up front. And really, I think it's Hall. Hall goes to block the guy that's covering him in man-to-man coverage.
Daniels on the defense.
Bryce Loves! And bringing it home! Hello!
For the 18 to 22-year-olds behind us. Bates with his second block and his third! And the Wolfpack are on the break. Hellums to the basket. He gets the bucket.
We did earlier today. It's simple, fundamental stuff. There's a... Here comes Anderson. It is definitely his fault. And Hellums, of course, going back into his bag.
Oh, that's a beauty.
It starts off the set, getting a position to take that charge, but out of the halftime locker room, Jericho Hellums.
Into the paint.
Hellums likes his speed against Mooney's size.
Where is he out here? You know, where is he?
Hellums drops it in. Wild pass, and the Pack take it away. They've got a four-on-one. And it's an and-one. Likes the only guy back.
Hellums trying to back down on Warren. Get a turn over the left shoulder for Jericho Hellums.
And the two teams have combined for two assists and nine turnovers. There's a beautiful assist.
Inside, here's Hellums. Fouled and one.
On a side drive. You got to make that drive on the second side of the floor.
Jones, nice dig. From behind.
11-8. Markell Johnson was absolutely terrific. I really like what State's doing right now to play with tremendous confidence.
Rollins College, the floor. That ball thrown away on the turnover. Here is Hellums, open floor for the dunk.
And they're struggling this year because they've owned this lead. They've won nearly half of the regular season championship. That is a terrific block by Jericho Hellums on Brooks.
Here's Hellums shooting to tie and hits.
Touch with the layup off the turnover.
Hellums for the lead.
Backwards in his first and 15.
Jones running out of time, and that pocket collapses all over him. Aleem McNeil, the sophomore, and a loss of seven on the sack.
It's not four down front anymore. It's going to be a lot more of the three down front.
Conditioning, maybe issues, they slowed it down a bit.
Hardenberg evades one man, but not a second. Taken down by Murchison. And nothing there on the attempt by Akers to run.
More pressure on DeVito, and it's another North Carolina State sack.
I'll try to scamper free, but he's going to be taken down. You know, one knock about the youngster has been maybe he holds. The coordinator early in the season, we want to play with our hair on fire. Powell's going to go down on his back again, pressured by McNeil. His second of the night.
Right there, and he's going to end up getting inside. He's on Brian Anderson. And I think North Carolina was a little bit concerned about that matchup. That matchup in the run game, that matchup in the pass game.
He'll throw for the first time, and that is Thayer Thomas. Doing Thayer Thomas type things. Westfield territory for the Wolfpack. McKay back across the middle. Here's Thomas. Got some good blocking on the perimeter.
McKay fires a bullet, caught, touchdown, Thayer Thomas. Thomas, maybe a double pass, has a man open in the end zone, touchdown, Angeline.
It looks like you got zone coverage.
Leary completes it, and NC State's Thayer Thomas hangs on for the Wolfpack touchdown.
Also, three of the four team captains are injured. Thayer Thomas reverses field, cuts it up. Thomas gets a block. He's got a chance. Thayer Thomas makes a house call.
Start and why Leary's going to get a little action tonight. And here comes his first throw of the night. Over the top, and it is complete to Thayer Thomas inside the 45.
How they do that balance defensively.
Manny Bates, a big rejection.
Three quarters of his shots last year were threes. He is hunting that three-point shot, and what a block there.
Manny Bates, his second rejection of the opening minutes, has brought this crowd to life in the opener. Now looking for Bates inside. Look out! First half, Manny Bates is...
Justin Miller just getting a cheap block down low by Bates. He had five blocks against Georgia Tech, and he's got one early on here. And the other way, Beverly flips it.
Helms to Bates.
And a rejection on the way to the rim. Speaking of, there's our first look at Manny Bates.
This Carolina State has not been able to run away and hide, although they might be if they keep...
Kel Johnson does it all. Push good, bounce pass in a flush. What a pass.
C.J. Bryce, no good, and Manny Bates with the follow.
Season athleticism off the C.J. Bryce miss.
The deep three. Beverly a second chance. Bates the follow.
Run the ball to their hands. The active hands of NC State is very good.
Manny Bates on the backside.
A great defense. Johnson and Daniels both were there for the steal. And up high, Manny Bates with the emphatic alley-oop. Stone in the paint. Bates throws it out of bounds. Didn't want anything
good
to do with Miller. But
now
Bates.
Oh, and he knew he had Miller on him.
Markell, backdoor lob. Bates had a shot at it, recovers inside, put it up, scores, and draws the foul.
Johnson again, he knew there was a switch. He knew Manny Bates, his big man, the 6'11 big, had a smaller player.
Two TDs and a field goal from Christopher Dunn. McKay rolling right, flips it to the end zone. It is caught in the back of the end zone for a touchdown, Angeline.
Goal line after that nice punt.
That punt by Brandon Dickerson pinned him deep. Inside the 20, Angeline.
On two. Hockman to throw. And complete, got his tight end, Angeline. He'll throw again and throw short once again. And complete.
Hockman comes down to the check down to Lassane, and Lassane does the rest.
Another Syracuse blitz. Man down the middle is Kerry Angeline. And he lost the football. It looked like he was able to recover it.
15-yard run for Knight. And now a little hitch, and it's Angeline.
Makes the tough back shoulder grab.
And lost by a field goal at the buzzer. Here's Leary's pass. Nice catch. Angeline. 32nd of the game. Ike Ekwonu may have gotten away with a hold, and it becomes an NC State touchdown as Leary scrambles and finds Kerry Angeline in the back of the end zone.
More efficiently these last few plays.
They fake the jet sweep, and wide open in the end zone is Angeline. Touchdown, North Carolina State.
Order for the next 4 years. Here he is on second down and seven off a pump fake and throws a completion to the tight end Angeline.
Going to bring in Matt McKay or Bailey Hockman, the guys who started first seven games here, unless Leary gets hurt. It's his show. Long, strong throw downfield, and the catch is made by Angeline, the tight end.
Motion Hines will throw up the middle. Carry Angeline, the tight end, with a touchdown. A huge score for NC State.
Cutting loose on the backside of Messi near midfield.
The opportunity is in one-on-one coverage very often in this game, but here, a great throw by the corner position.
McKay, a Messi, what a catch against McMillan, first down to the 35.
The body, nothing McMillan can do.
McKay, a Messi, another one. 15 yards to the 20.
State starts its second possession. They'll go to the air, 45-yard line, and complete.
We're playing well, and McKay will have to keep playing well to keep his job.
Over the middle, caught! Emeka Emezi brings it down with one hand!
Injury, he's just come out, flat out beat one-on-one coverage.
McKay back to throw. Had some time. Airborne, and a tough catch.
They do as good a job as anybody at scouting themselves.
Hockman taking a deep shot for Emezi. Going high to get it, and he makes the grab inside the 15. Antoine Cordy.
37 yards right there with Blaine Hockman delivering a gem.
You talked about the size.
On first down. Looking to throw over the middle for the end zone and a touchdown caught by Emezi.
Really, it beat out Leary for the backup job to start the season.
He'll fire that one. He tried to stay in, and it is a complete pass.
Yeah, Emezi, we talked about him earlier. His size, speed combination.
Get pushed it back out. Here's Funderburk fighting
down and a dunk. Oh, DJ Funderburk. Double figures for the sixth time. DJ Funderburk.
Right there. Look at that focus. Look at the focus. Oh, wow. You kidding me?
Johnson.
It's it to Funderburk. What?
In his career, he scored 6 points. He throws one to Funderburk, who jams it. Yep. Lead by eight.
Here you see Markell with a nice little.
Beverly.
Funderburk.
Oh! Funderburk!
Hey, Funderburk
going around the basket and flushing it. Like, come on. Yeah, that's a top 10 highlight.
Boogie Ellis and Alex Lomax will come back into the game at the next stoppage, which is now. Funderburk has a chance for three.
He and I both had in common in 1993.
Course of that regular season.
Funderburk, narrow step, and he gets it to go.
Now he's got to put it over his head.
I think he's got to come out of the game, frankly.
Up top to Funderburk.
Moment, Johnson dishing up top to Funderburk.
4 minutes into the second half. Funderburk playing with three fouls. The drop off for Bates.
Funderburk's been the go-to guy.
Second chance and one.
Going to pop. He's going to roll into the lane.
Funderburk right to the hole. Wow. Funderburk and one.
To the back.
Inside and a rough.
Garrison Brooks. Now defending DJ Funderburk, who blew it as well. Bad pass by Brooks. Daniels picked it off. Funderburk!
There's a standard at Duke of how hard you need to play. They're not living up to that standard.
He's stuffed by Funderburk.
Johnson with a three. In and out. Funderburk back up. And a foul as well.
To the paint. Shovel to Funderburk. Got it!
Well, you don't get tight, because that's one thing you can't measure, John. Funderburk measures it up.
Well, inside that huddle, whatever was bothering him is not bothering him much.
Swatted away by Funderburk.
These college kids, they fall in love with their offensive game, and there are defensive mental lapses. Can't have them. Funderburk
ignite in the backfield now for the Pack. And here goes the rookie. Touchdown, NC State.
Carolina. Akem Ekwonu, and here is Knight
That's a first down, and Bam is Bamming.
Young for coordinators McDonald and Kitchens, and running it again
inside the five.
NC State offense has to score there. They're letting Syracuse hang around when they're playing terrible. And big runs like that will help, Adam.
Zonovan Knight back to back, this time inside the 35.
Second half, with the exception of some short yardage Matt McKay situations. Here's Knight with some space. He gets the first down.
Contracts undrafted players a year ago. And taking off in a big run here is Knight. Knight still going, rumbling down into Clemson territory, and the Wolfpack
made a good throw.
Knight breaks free into the clear, heading for the end zone. They'll not catch him, and NC State quickly to start this second half with a 53-yard touchdown run to get on the board.
Work, push, push. It gives him just that crease there to be able to cut off behind.
And Leary and the Wolfpack to begin this drive. It's Bam Knight. Big hole opening up for him, busting a couple of tackles. And will hand to Bam. He finds a seam. He's still up. Still on his feet. Right to a tackler. Finally down.
Started 39 in his career for NC State.
And all these quarterbacks have different things that they're good at, but they're all good at handing the ball off to Bam Knight.
He likes to use on his defense. Trying to stay fresh. Zonovan Knight right up the gut into the end zone.
And from the 22-yard line, Lear with another handoff straight ahead and a big gain there. And spinning free from one tackler, Bam Knight. So tough to take down.
Last year, Doran pokes it away. Walker scoops it up. Johnson up high for Daniels. In transition, Devin Daniels, transfer from Utah, going up high.
Now he gets to the hole, and it's blocked by Daniels from behind.
Well, Daniels makes up for the last play.
Turnovers this season as they come up with another that will lead to, should be an easy basket for the Pack.
Horton went and ran that ball down.
Now he'll try from three, good. Strip, another steal, and off they go. Two hands slam for
half court game as Daniels drives it in with the left hand, good, and he's fouled.
They don't have that eraser, so the challenge was poor defense.
Looking to create a break himself, one on three, and swatted by Daniels.
For 19, and you think you're on fire.
Nice body control.
That's hard for any defense to overcome. Devin Daniels bump count.
Nice cut and the jam by Devin Daniels. Daniels, tough shot, hit it at the...
Going after that ball. Shot clock running out. 2 seconds, Daniels had to shoot it, and he made it from a tough angle.
Looking for the call that he didn't get, and back comes NC State. Look at this pass! What a pass by Johnson, and what a finish by Daniels. Wow.
Practice. Well, he's picking right up. How does that get through? And what a finish.
Over the top. Oh, Daniels from Johnson.
10 to shoot. Here's Rischwing. Tried to split the front. Turned it over. Daniels with Hamilton chasing will set it down. Bates with a handoff. A little bit of a stumble there by Daniels, but he gets the one-hander to Trey Jones. Shot clock down to 7. Daniels with the left hand. Yes.
Never disappoints.
Daniels launching. Got it!
Crowd counting down the shot clock. Moore lost it.
Everly outlet for Bryce. Now Daniels the hammer.
That was intended for Champagne. Didn't get there. Markel Johnson.
And the slam by Daniels.
Daniels with the basketball.
Daniels. Johnson back to Daniels. To the elevator. To a different floor, OB. How about that one? It's madness.